We are painting a new chest plate for Terri, our humanoid robot.
Our designer, Charlie, he gave us a reference design with a white chest plate and orange linear highlights.
And we are bringing this robot with us to AWE.
We think that people are just starting to realize that spatial computing is about more than VR and AR. Let's say you wanted your humanoid robot to water all the plants in the office. He knows how to walk to the plants, that's good. He knows how to do that pouring motion, thanks to the manipulation model, that's good. What's missing? Well, he needs to know where are the plants. So he needs a map, that's part three. And part four is he needs to understand where he is in relation to that map. So that's a positioning system. The fifth part that the robot will need is some kind of application layer that is actually instructing him to do these things. So today, robots have a rudimentary number one, they have a rudimentary number two, and we are working on steps three, four, and five.